female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look. The bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Ah! No! Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dai mi mia pistoletta.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. A ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all! Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
Us out.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
We'll keep looking.
Damn! Another one!
God damn it!
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always
Thank you. Она тоже была порядочной стервой. Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find him.
Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find him.
Она тоже была порядочной стервой.
What came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be. Huh?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we can help you.
Oh, I need... Oh!
Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
We got some fight, outsider.
We got you surrounded. Give up now! Come on! No. She's just a girl. Let's move in!
Brother!
She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
Thank you.
I can do this.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard. These ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of your life?
Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
I just want the pack. That's all.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just Be careful, Laura.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.